And Bayley, second rope, arm drag. Sasha in trouble. And here's Bayley into the corner. A splash by Bayley. Here's the cover by Bayley. Sasha kicks out. Again, Bayley would love to win this match tonight because she would love the opportunity to face Charlotte one-on-one at WrestleMania and prove to the world that she could beat Charlotte with no controversy.
Your Grace, what would it mean to
cover,
you
kick out,
to go to WrestleMania and reclaim your Raw Women's Championship?
Shoulders
and prove
down
to the world that you are indeed Sabrina Bayley.
I was robbed of my title. I was robbed of my pay-per-view streak. And 10 years ago, I watched my father retire in Orlando, Florida. And I will continue the legacy this coming WrestleMania back in Orlando, Florida.
Of course, talking about that classic matchup against Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania as Sasha Banks now sends Bayley outside the ring. Sasha fighting for an opportunity to be at WrestleMania. Bayley rolls out of the way.
How familiar both of these superstars are with one another.
And so much for the feeling out process.
Well, you got an opportunity to compete at WrestleMania. I mean, you're going to bring your A game.
Oh, and Sasha brought it there. Big clothesline to Bayley. The boss is taking over. Sasha Banks fighting for an opportunity to go to WrestleMania.
I've been in a triple threat situation before, and I won the women's championship.
So you don't care if it's one-on-one or triple threat? Is that
I didn't say I didn't care. I just said I'm confident in my ability in triple threat.
Looking for a backslide. Bayley, though, using the ropes to her advantage to break that hold. Looking for the Bayley to belly, and now it's Sasha hanging on. Oh, and a right hand.
Wow.
Bayley wants to win this match. She doesn't want to be in a triple threat at WrestleMania. Here's Sasha.
To your point, Charlotte, Sasha was there with you last year at WrestleMania. She knows what it's like.
And high elbow by Bayley.
Charlotte outside with a ringside seat.
Trying to set her up yet again for the bank statement. This time middle of the ring. Bayley's got nowhere to go.
Perfectly cinched in.
Sasha looking to make it to WrestleMania if she can get Bayley to tap out here.
Bayley desperately trying to crawl to that rope and break the hold.
You know deep down inside Charlotte would love to see Bayley somehow survive this.
Get out of here. Wait a minute. Charlotte.
Sasha just kicked the queen off the side of the ring. Reapplied the bank statement in the center of the ring. Bayley just tapped.
And we have a triple threat match at WrestleMania.
Here is your winner by submission, Sasha Banks.
Again, Charlotte did not want a triple threat match at WrestleMania. She wanted it one-on-one, but she's going to get the triple threat. Bayley versus Sasha versus Charlotte for the Raw Women's title.
Okay, but let's not forget what occurred last year at WrestleMania. Charlotte and Sasha, two-thirds of a triple threat match, and the queen emerged.
And Charlotte wasting a little time with a boot to the face of the boss. And the queen marking her territory, staking her claim.
Two more opponents to kneel to Charlotte's throne. 27 days until the queen reclaims her crown.
Are we going to be looking at a five-time women's champion?
That's what it's all about. That's the prize. And WrestleMania is the place.